We got three new winter wildcards in the team. We got the goalkeeper, the 6'8" goalkeeper. Saliba's in there, 330,000 coins. And we've got the new Courtois playing in a striker position. Someone's already played games with him. 2 games, 5 goals. So it looks like he can score goals. 4-star, 4-star, medium, medium, 6'6". He can play striker, center, forward, and 100km style is what we have gone for. The dribbling looks very good for a 6'6" player. 99 strength as well, 99 jumping. He has aerial plus. He's got plenty of good play styles. It's just the 49 heading accuracy, which can be a little bit questionable. We'll see how good the heading accuracy is. We'll see if he scores headers today. But he looks good. He costs a good amount, but he does look very, very good. This Saliba card, how this card is 300,000 coins. I don't know, man. I don't know. I stuck him on a shadow chem stall. He looks unreal. I don't know why he's 300,000 coins. I reckon this card will be one of the best centre backs in this game. But we will see how good he is in game. I think, honestly, an anchor will be pretty decent as well. Yeah. An anchor would be pretty decent, giving him the extra strength and aggression, but I think a shadow for the extra acceleration. Look at this. Anticipate, intercept plus, jockey, bruiser, power header. Him next to Virgil van Dijk. This duo is going to be unbelievable. 11,000 coins. I was about to say 12,000 coins. 11,000 coins for him. I have no idea how good he is going to be. No idea. We're just going to have to see, right? It's one of those where we'll see if he pulls out the wonder saves. Saying that he's 6'8", I'm expecting him to catch literally everything when it comes down to like the corners and the crosses and stuff like that. Hopefully, he catches everything. But yeah, the team is looking very nice. We've got Hullet, we've got Zico, we've got Mbappe, we got Eusebio. We should be scoring a good amount of goals with this team. Has he got any new winter wildcards? He's got Balde, and that's it. Only one. It's an okay team. Like gold Kyle Walker. Ugh. Nice. Extra pass. Go on, Courtois. I see you. First shot. No. This is a good test, though. Wait, are we leaving? Come on in. Any winter wildcards in here? We have not, but he is turning Henry red. Got some good icons in there. Charlton Vieira. No, I can't get that with Havertz. Go on, De Jong. Nice. Honestly, right, even though De Jong didn't get the 2 play styles, which I was hoping he did, he didn't get the last upgrade either, which, again, I was hoping he did. He is still very, very good. It just makes you think how good he would be with the upgrades. Like, he would have been so good with those upgrades. Nice, Havertz. Well played. Nice, Saliba. Well played. Straight through. Ooh. Okay, Courtois. All right. Hold on. Give it back to him. Step over. Get that, Courtois. All you. And again. Oh, the turn. The turn there was... What's happening? He's not locking onto the ball. Vieira is so good every single year. The guy is such a joke. Every year, this guy just intercepts everything. Got an extra pass there. Nice. Courtois. Nice. Ball roll. Nah, that ball roll. That ball roll came off slow. A little bit too slow. I want Courtois inside the box. This guy's constantly coming short. Always trying to get the ball to his feet. Hey, Courtois, you're 6'6", man. 6'6". 99 jumping. You might not have great heading accuracy, but get in the box. Play that ball. Go on, Courtois. Oh, the touch ain't great. Okay. Nice. Little R1 dribble. Extra pass. Mbappe, please. No way Ogbonna got that. So far, we have played 2 games with Courtois. He has not scored a single goal, but you have to keep in mind, we haven't got a single win either because both people have left at 0-0. This is our 3rd game in, and we have not completed 1 game just yet. Both games have been 0-0 rage quits. Di Natale's in there. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Cross it. Oh, my God. It was meant for Courtois. There's no way. No way. 3 people. 3 people have left at 0-0 against me. I have no idea what's happening today, but 3 people have left at 0-0. 3. Like, I've never had 3 people back-to-back-to-back leave against me at 0-0. That team didn't look amazing. Here we go. Oh, my God. That's a foul as well, by the way. And he's took the foul. Oh, Oh, yeah, that's why he took it. That's why he took the foul. He knows how to take free kicks, clearly. Sergio, straight through. Mbappe. Nice. That's a goal. That's a goal all day. That's Mbappe. No. There's no way. Not four. Four in a row. Four in a row have left. Fifth game today with Courtois, Saliba, and the new goalkeeper. All right, he has got a good team. He's trying to get Kyle Walker up there as well. Turn out. Straight to Courtois. Here we go. Fake it. Nice. Owen dribble. Oh, yeah. Okay. So the left stick dribbling ain't great. Let me just put that one straight out there. The left stick dribbling is not great. He feels quite slow with it. So clearly you're not meant to do too much with him. Clearly you're not meant to do what you do with, you know, Eusebio and stuff like that. Yeah, that's not a great turn either. Look at him stumbling, falling over the place as well. All ball. All ball, ref. I got the ball. I didn't even touch the person. Cross it in. How is it going to control Eusebio when Courtois is right there? Nice, Saliba. Nice, Saliba. Well played. Oh my God, Courtois in. Here we go. Here we go, Courtois. Here we go. Use that pace. Little ball roll. Nice. Step over into the space. Chip it. Shoot it. No. We missed. Straight for the middle. Courtois. You're bumping into me, man. Go on. Okay. That had to take deflection, right? Alisson. Romero. Okay, he's got the new Lamptey. That Lamptey card is very weak, though. He has like 49 strength, so we should easily get around him. Go on, Courtois. Here we go. Win it? No. There's no way you just lost the header to Lamptey. Use your feet! The foot! Use your left foot! You're left-footed! Why are we going for a diving header? Get that Saliba. Nice, well played. Here we go. Here we go. He's in. Early Traveller. Ooh. Ooh. Non-timed as well. I'm getting used to Courtois right now. All right, that's what's happening. Yashin. Wow. Blanc and Maldini. Let's see if Courtois can get past those two. Whip this ball in. Bicycle kick. Green. Oh. There's no way he's leaving at 0-0 with a team like that. There's no chance, right? Five people today have left at 0-0 or 1-1 against me. I am lost for words. I am in shock. Wow. Wow, Lucio and Adair Militao. I can't believe that person left. He had Maldini, Blanc. He had a very good team. And he leaves at 0-0. Where's my options? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, where is Courtois? There he is, near post. Okay, so he's brought him out. I am going to try to score directly from the corner. But we're going to have Courtois running onto it. Okay, change of plan. We are not going to do that. We are just going to cross the ball in normally and hope and pray Courtois can get onto it. Oh. Ooh. Fake it out a little bit. Bring it to the... Oh my God. I thought he missed. For a second, I thought he hit it over the crossbar. There you go. That was our first tactic. It works on the second corner. No way. Lukaku. Big save. Big save. I will say, I moved the keeper. But, hey, all him. He looks massive. Like, look at him. He's 6'8". There's no chance he doesn't catch the crosses. Like, there's no way. Go on. Okay. Well then. Here we go. Someone make a run there. Here we go. Courtois, finish it. Nice. Good finish. Right, let's see if this works. Go on. Courtois. Green. I should have took a touch. I know I should have. But listen, when it's there for the bicycle kick, you have to give it a go. Look how many people are behind the ball. We found something, though. We found a gap. Let's go, Zico. So, ball roll here and then hit it. Okay, we greened it finally, but guess what? Bro, he cannot win a header properly. You see how bad the heading animation is when the ball's up in the air? This Courtois card is straight up just like a fun card to use. He really isn't anything like insane. He's not meta. He's not, you know, as good as like Mbappe or Zico or, you know, the big boy attackers, let's call them. I didn't even see what skill moves has my... Can I do step overs? Oh, he does the step overs quick. Play it. Oh, he ain't going to miss. Yeah. No chance he's going to miss. No chance. Eusebio? Nah. Here we go. He's in. I need a good touch. It's a good touch. Green. Ooh. Has Courtois got good free kick accuracy? Probably not. Nah, he's got 66. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to try to bend it over the wall. This is Zico. Who is Balde? Can you... Why is Balde doing that? Why is he in the way? All right, here we go. I think that's good. Green. Oh, my God. You don't get better than that. Top corner. How many goals has he got? He's got 5 goals in 8 games. Keep in mind, right, how many 0-0 rage quits and 1-1 rage quits there were. Listen, game-to-goal ratio, not too bad. I can definitely tell, though, he's not like one of those super meta cards. Like, he isn't up there with the best attackers in the game. Even though stats-wise, he does look very, very good for a striker. Dribbling-wise, can have a few issues, especially left-stick dribbling. I don't think he has 99 balance, by the way. It doesn't feel like he does. It feels like he does a few falling over animations when someone gets close to him. The strength for sure is there. He does hold off a lot of players. The pace is nice. The shooting on the left foot is very good, but it definitely isn't anything insane. This is definitely one of those cards that you need to know how to use. You can't just use him the same way you use all these other attackers. You need to know how to use him and how to use him to his full potential. And then you will see a lot of goals from him. It's just you can't use him the way you use him. You use a lot of other attackers in this game. So listen, he's all right. I think a little bit too much. 360,000. That's a little bit too much for him. I didn't love him, but he wasn't awful. He's like in between A and A plus tier. You know, he's in between those two tiers. It depends. It really does depend on playstyle if you are going to like him. Saliba felt solid. He was good. He was fast. He was great on transition. He was intercepting. He was tackling. I didn't really see too many like body-to-body, you know, shoulder-to-shoulder situations. But 91 strength. Listen, I doubt he's gonna lose any of those battles, especially with Bruiser as well. This might be one of those cards that I use on the RTG on Foot Champs. Or in Foot Champs. It might be one of those cards that I might use in Foot Champs. Listen, I've seen a bit from him, but I haven't seen enough from him to put him comfortably in the S tier. But I will say this, he is a very good card and he should be going for more. 334,000 is way, way too cheap for this card. Way too cheap, especially links-wise. Gets the Arsenal link to Havertz and gets the French links to like Mbappe. I don't know how he goes for that price. The goalkeeper... I don't know if I should be trusting this goalkeeper. Let's just put it that way. I feel like, you know, going for the old reliable Schmeichel, Van der Sar, Courtois is the way to go. Going for him, he didn't seem bad. He just didn't seem that great either. You know, he was like right in between. Goalkeepers are so random in this game. You guys know how they are. Like, Alisson could be amazing for me, but he could be horrendous for another person. And it's the same thing when it comes down to someone like Schmeichel. Schmeichel for me isn't bad, but he isn't great. But then I match up against Schmeichel, and he's the best goalkeeper in this entire game. So yeah, goalkeepers are always all over the place. They could be amazing for you, but they could absolutely be horrendous for you as well. This team is really nice, but I do feel like Courtois is messing up the attacking movement, the attacking AI. His movement in a striker position is very weird. He prefers to come short more than run inside the box for the header. Saying that he is 6'6" with 99 jumping, listen, you might have 49 heading accuracy, but I still want you inside the box. It's just weird. The movement in that striker position with him is all over the place.